We're at Bear County. This line here is going to connect Comal County and Bear County and bring water from Comal County into Bear County, which is a big issue around Texas is water. So for us to be a part of this project is a big deal for us. We're installing a 42-inch casing, 1,500 feet, probably elevation change of about 90 feet. Reamed out a 60-inch hole, swabbed it, and we're about to start pulling product here today. Some of the other bigger projects, we just got completed a Fasken oil project in Midland, Texas. It was an 8,400-foot shot of 30-inch, where we did an intersect with a Vermeer million-pound rig and a Vermeer 500 and R9's reclaimers. Yeah, pretty much on the big rig side, we use a reclaimer just about every rig. Our 100s, we use a reclaimer just about on all those. Every time we add a rig, obviously we have to use a reclaimer. We are starting to use on the big rig side, depending on the pipe size, because of the size of holes that we cut, we're starting to use two reclaimers together. That's helping us out with our mud haul off, and actually, you know, we're pumping a lot more gallons per minute now downhole. Yeah, the D1000 and the R9 is, you know, we rely on those two products extensively day by day. It's a very reliable machine, a very powerful machine. We've done some of the longest crossings in the country, some of the biggest holes in the country with the D1000. The R9 is, you know, has the capacity to keep up with the mud and reclaim it so we can keep pumping downhole. It's just a great two units together. So with safety, we look at Hard Rock, that's one of our top priorities. Texas Mutual, we received a platinum award from them out of 87,000 policyholders. They picked 45 throughout Texas, and we are a participant and a winner of that, so we're real proud of that. It's kind of the culture that we have at Hard Rock is to keep things safe, like, you know, watch each other's back. To see, you know, Hard Rock go from 2003, where we started with an 80, that we named her Betsy, and with one machine, and now we're up to 21 machines. And from our crews, they love to run Vermeer. You know, like I said, they're familiar. It's what they know. They're proud to run Vermeer. Vermeer is part of Hard Rock's family.